Hi, everyone.
Hey. Oh, what up, cutie?
Hey.
That's a get away from me, you.
No, get over here.
Get away. I'll be alone.
Ah, oh, what the fuck? No.
What you gonna do now? Nothing. Stay over there and die, bitch. Nobody gets this. This is mine. They're moving over to the other side, dumb bitches. No! No, don't take it! Don't take it! Ah, you dumb burger-looking fish, bitch! You'll never get this. You'll never get this. Hey, how you doing? What's up here?
Out of here.
Oh, shit.
What was up there, Nogla? Huh? What was up there?
A dead body, apparently.
I'm walking around the map. I'm looking for people, figuring out what's going on. I walk up to the left side of the elevator whirly bird thing. Uh-huh. And Nogla's just there and goes, hey, what's going on? For some reason, he has a weird accent, right? Which makes me think he's an imposter. Anyway, I juke his ass, go up the ladder, up towards the button, because I'm like, okay, Nogla killed me the first game. He's going to kill me again. Yep. And then as I'm going up the ladder, he goes, hey, what's up there? And then there's a dead body. So. You guys do what you think,
all right?
That's fine.
Listen, I feel like he wouldn't let us get on the whirly bird, and that would make sense. Now, as to why he wouldn't let us get on the whirly bird.
Now, here's my defense. Gentlemen, here's my defense.
Hey, what's up, Tom?
Now, I think we live in a free country. I should have some defense to this.
Goddamn,
it's very possible.
I already voted, but I'm the prosecutor.
We live in a free country. You live in Ireland.
It's a free. No, I'm in America right now. Okay, so I'm going to fucking practice my fifth or something. All right, okay? Listen here now. Listen here.
You pleaded the fifth more often. All right.
It's possible it was just good comedic timing. Anybody, everyone's laughing. Everyone laughed about it. It's very possible. I'm just simply a comedic genius.
It is pretty funny.
I'm going to skip because I'm not going to go with that.
I don't think there's any vents up there either. So
No, but
he should know.
Yeah, there's no vents up there. If he went there and killed, he has to come back down.
On Nogla's defense, me and Larry were fighting him over how to get on the fucking floating platform. He was like, no, bitch is mine.
Tilt-a-whirl. Am I gone now?
Yeah, seriously.
He could be a jester.
I really feel like I shouldn't be gone.
It's okay. You can talk to your chat now.
I should have skipped and I would have lived. No! My son, no.
Come here for a sec.
No. I am a janitor. Leave me Janet. Leave me Janet. Oh.
That motherfucker was just alive over on the left side. He was hanging out with Larry and someone else.
Yeah.
Just ran over there.
That's a great question, Mr. Fishy. Huh, Mr. Fucking Fish Filet Boy? What the fuck's the story around that?
So I went over to that stripper pole all the way over in the corner.
Mm-hmm.
And then he was yelling at me and I said, you know what, dude? Fuck you. Stay in the corner. And he said, fine, that's what I'm doing.
In the corner.
Yeah, he started crying. So then I ran over here, and Nogla said, do-do-do-do-do, and then he runs over, and all of a sudden, Dramatic's dead. He's not in the corner. He's dead.
Wow. Yeah, I saw him crying. I said, what are you, a bitch? I'll put you out of your misery.
And then you slit his fucking throat.
That's right. That's right. That's totally what happened. Or...
So what's the real story?
Or I just got up there. Larry was in there. I walked over to do my task.
Look, it was me, Larry, Nate,
James, shut up, James!
I'm right. I was gonna clear you, but honestly, I'm voting you now.
All right, bring it on, then, James. Bring it on.
No, it's no go. Nope, it's
he's
no
getting
go.
Very defensive. I was gonna
clear him, but now it's no.
What'd you vote, Scotty?
This is a tough one, guys.
Slade, what'd you vote?
I voted for Nogla, dude. He walked over there, and all of a sudden, Dramatic's dead.
It's Larry.
I think it's Larry, but I voted Nogla.
Oh my god, I actually got voted off. I told James got upset when I told him shut the fuck up. He fucking talked over me. He's gonna get told shut the fuck up. Okay, what role are you? I'll tell you my role if you tell me yours. Okay, I'm a spy.
I'm underdog.
Oh, you're an imposter then.
Huh?
Okay, all right. I'll help you win.
That's the trust that we build here.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Like, you could even kill me in this corner and no one would ever find me. Hold on, there's a camera right here looking at us. Where's the cameraman? We could go kill the cameraman.
Hey, there. Scotty?
Yeah,
no, that's not camera.
Since
that's
Scotty
not
can't talk, I guess that's a good job for him.
Nogla's an all right guy, you know?
I'm chill. I'm a good guy.
I hate Nogla.
Very chill.
Don't hate me. That's racist to hate me.
This is in the cockpit where he just walked out of.
Oh.
Wait,
I was with except I'm not in cockpit.
You just walked out of it.
Well, it was me, Forzer, and Himmy together.
I see you in electrical.
Could be a morphling. Electrical is a fucking maze, Dramatic.
It's definitely Himmy. You're lying.
I'm not. There's a morphling. Listen
no
to
way
me.
You got from cockpit to electrical that fast.
We did. All three of us together. Walked together.
It's a morphling. You saw me, but it wasn't me.
Who are we voting for?
I don't know.
I voted for Skip, but I think because it's not me.
Oh, shit.
I think it's Himmy.
Wow.
Damn, you got some.
I think it's either Walkout or Himmy. Who do you think it was, Dramatic?
I don't know.
Like, I feel like we.
If you were walking with him the whole round.
Well, I know I lost him for like 5% of it. I feel like in meetings, personally speaking, I feel like in meetings people don't really get to say their voice. So that's why it's kind of good to talk outside of meetings too. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true.
We don't really get to have a voice during all the meetings. Yeah, I find toilets the nicest place to have a conversation with a man.
Yeah, he's in the toilet.
Yeah.
Yes.
It'd be really
yes.
funny if one of us peeled over and all died, right?
Wouldn't it be funny if one of us killed the other person and the other person didn't say anything? Wouldn't that be funny?
Yeah. Gonna kill someone,
if someone
no,
walked
yeah.
in
it
right now
totally
and then murdered one of us yeah. and then we just yeah, didn't say anything, nice. That'd be really funny. That'd be so yeah. funny. Oh! That was funny. That was funny. That was funny. Go, 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 go. Quick.
Run!
How are you doing?
We should do so. Hey, yeah. How's it going?
Foley, you would kill them. You killed them. I know you killed them, Foley.
I did not know.
You did.
Bro.
You were
no,
never anywhere
you.
For the whole fucking
bro,
time, bro.
It's you.
Yes. Yeah, we got it, boys.
Dude, arsonist on this map is actually impressive.
Thank you,
yeah,
man.
That's crazy.
Thank you, dude.
Impressive.
That's honestly the nicest thing you've ever said to me, bro. Oh, come on, dude.
Baby.
Fuck me. Dude, this is some bullshit. Fucking rigged ass, fucking roll, garbage ass, mod bitch ass, fucking bitch. Filling this fucking bitch ass. Raggedy ass bitch fucking ding. Fuck, I can't go that way. Fuck, I'm mad. Fuck, I have to do this in order. Where's one?
Oh,
just get me off this fucking plane.
Wait,
I don't even care. Is there an assassin?
Wait,
because if
I don't know who it was.
I'm amnesiac and fucking kill my ass. Is this
wait
sucks.
A second? Wait a second.
I feel the same way you do, dude.
Is there an assassin?
My role sucks.
Because I'm amnesiac and this fucking shit sucks. Two times in a row.
I'm a spy.
Hey,
murder my
Nate's
ass.
You're lying, by the way, because I'm amnesiac. So.
No, you're not. You fucking liar. I'm amnesiac.
Nate's
dumb
lying.
Bitch. You're lying.
Nate is lying.
You're lying.
No.
Lying.
No, I'm amnesiac.
And he's lying.
Why did you kill
right
Wildcat?
I didn't even
dumbass.
Fucking see who it was.
Can we get rid of the NFT
of
motherfucker, Varkol? Dude looks like an NFT. Can we just vote that guy out?
Okay, all right. It's NFT guy. Okay. Fuck you, Varko. Oh my fucking! There's no way, bro.
Oh my gosh, you got swamped. Oh my gosh, I'm actually gonna get everything done. Oh my gosh, all my tasks are done. Poggers, dude, poggers. Poggers. Dude, if poggers was like an animal or something, that would be the sound it make. Poggers. Poggers. Oh, it's 407's a killer. 407's a killer. Dude just ran into a room to see if someone was there so he could kill him. God damn, he's a killer. He's a killer. What's up, boys? All right, can we just call a meeting, not say a word, and just vote for 407? Are you with me?
All right.
Just trust. Don't even say who you're voting
dead.
For.
Dead. Imagine that. No one's dead, but they're buttoning anyways. Someone's about to get fucking voted out.
All right, I'm voting Scotty.
This is a great button, you guys. Wow, that was a really stupid vote.
Oh my god.
Yes, all I hear is Douglas say,
sniped
hey,
him from the heavens.
And just fucking oh call Scotty.
Yo, one time and Foley, we did it, bro.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro.
Before we were at the meeting table, I walk up to one time and Foley goes, guys, just call a meeting, don't say a word, and vote Scotty. All right? That's it. That's all you do.
Remove that dog shit roll.
No, dude. I just knew it was you.
How'd you know?
I knew it was him because he walked into a room when we're halfway through the game and just walks straight out. He walks enough so he could see someone if someone was in there, but not enough to actually, you know, be like, I'm just checking a task. Like, if you know you're innocent, you know what I mean? You'll go in a room and you'll be like, okay, I have to go in and do something here. He just went in and did nothing. Suspicious. Did you hear how I knew? Wildcat?
Let's get him out, Wonton. Which one first?
Okay, well, let's get Varko out for killing the person and then hit me for cleaning the body because I saw it on cams.
Damn. No way it's over like that. First meeting.
That's 100% true. That's 100% true. Motherfucker, I'll slice your ass.
This cam is ending quick, dude. First meeting, guy sees a dude clean up a dead body.
I feel so bad. I feel like
y'all need to get the fuck out of the way. Something in the way.
Oh my gosh.
Got his ass. Wait, but the game didn't end. There's a glitch. Everybody screaming. Hold on. You have to guess one at a time. Hold on, let's all have a conversation. This is our meeting table. This is our meeting table.
Jimmy's body is the table.
Jimmy's body is the table. How about one at a time?
Oh, wait. Cypher, what the fuck, Cypher?
Wait, what the fuck are you even talking about?
It was Cypher. Okay, I just saw that.
James,
Cypher.
Get him.
Oh,
what are you talking about?
Wait, what?
I think we need to call a meeting, right? A real meeting.
He altruisted Himmy.
I'm so confused.
Okay, so kill Cypher. What's happening? Kill Cypher, isn't it him?
No. It's not Cypher.
Get him. Oh, it's him. It's him.
I'm innocent, you motherfucker.
You look so guilty right now.
Foley?
Damn it.
Is it Foley?
No. Oh, it's Cypher, dude.
How the fuck is it me? How the fuck is it not you? How the fuck is it not you?
Who the fuck is this mess?
Just get the fuck out of here.
Ain't
no fucking way.
I'm in the game already.
Good choice.
In this fucking game.
I love how his body's just falling. Oh, this is Wildcat's seat. I can tell the salt on it is quite large. A lot of salt on that seat.